Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Nikki LaRose. I'm a celebrity makeup artist based in Los Angeles. And in today's video, I want to share 10 of my current favorite liquid lipsticks. So let's jump right in. I'm gonna start with the nudes. And one of my favorite, like true nude liquid lipsticks is from Dose of Colors. This is in the shade Catching Feelings. And this is a beautiful, like I said, like true nude tone. Like it looks like a skin tone. So I love this, especially in my kit, to mix with different colors, either to tone it down or if I'm really going for like a genuinely like nude lipstick with like a smoky eye, this color is so gorgeous. I'm gonna swatch on my hand and you can see it's just a nice neutral, like almost like an earth tone. It looks like a skin tone. It's just beautiful on. Next up is one of my personal favorites. I do have this in my makeup kit. However, I use this on myself all the time. This is the color Wifey from Huda Beauty. And Huda Beauty has a beautiful liquid lipstick formula. It feels very like thin. Like it doesn't feel like a thick, cakey, like heavy, dry liquid lipstick. So the formula is amazing, but this is more of like a pinky nude. And next up is a new favorite. I just picked this one up. This is the Ultra Suede Liquid Lipstick from Makeup by Mario in the color Almost Bare. This is actually what I have on right now. I bought this for myself. I'm definitely gonna buy one and put it in my kit because it's such a beautiful, neutral, like everyday kind of color. It's got like a little bit of a mauve undertone to it, but it's still very neutral and just really a pretty color. And his formula is definitely a little bit thicker. Like it does feel more like suede. It's like a different texture. It doesn't feel wet when you're applying it. It feels more like creamy, like a mousse. And on your lips, it doesn't feel like it's gonna dry down too much and crack and look heavy. So it's a really comfortable liquid lipstick. Great formula. Next up is another Dose of Colors shade. I love Dose of Colors for their liquid lipsticks. They have, in my opinion, one of the best liquid lipstick formulas. So I have tons of their colors in my makeup kit and in my personal collection. This one is the shade Truffle. I've been using Truffle. I think this color was like one of their first shades that they launched way back in the day. I wanna say I've been using this for like at least 5 years. It's an old school color and it is so good. I'm so happy they still continue to keep this color stocked because it's a beautiful shade. And this is gonna be, again, another like more pinky mauve tone, but a little bit brighter. Like it's got more like color to it. It's super flattering on. Like this shade I could pull out and use on so many different clients and it looks so gorgeous. And then finishing up our nude category, this is another Dose of Colors shade. This is the shade Nude Mood. And this is another one that I've been using for so long. It's like an OG to me, like this and Truffle from Dose of Colors are just, they're just great colors. Like to me, these are like must-haves for like the pinks and the nudes and the mauves. These are like my go-tos. So Nude Mood, and Nude Mood has more of a peachy tone to it. So same depth of color, like it's not much darker than Truffle at all. They're in the same range of tone, but this has much more of a peachy undertone to it. So it's just beautiful on. Like if you're looking for a peachy nude, this is so stunning on. Next up is another one from Huda Beauty. Again, I love her formulas. I think they're so nice and comfortable on. This is a newer shade. This is the shade Perfectionist. This is the kind of color like that I would recommend you wear to work. It's gonna enhance your lips. It's gonna bring them out, but it's not too over the top. It's not too much. It's just a beautiful, flattering shade. Next up is the NARS Power Matte Liquid Lipstick. This is in the shade Somebody to Love. And this is a stunning, deep, neutral nude. So if you have deeper skin tone, this is a gorgeous, gorgeous neutral nude for like a deeper skin tone. It's just beautiful, it's rich. And if you're more fair, like if you're my skin tone or lighter, this will give you more of like a retro 90s kind of look. Like it's like a, more of like a 90s color on lighter skin tones. But on deeper skin tones, it is just a perfect neutral. Like this color is always in my kit. It's so beautiful on. Moving on to reds, if you are gonna do red lipstick, to me personally, there's nothing like a liquid lipstick that's red. Like if you're gonna do a red lipstick, liquid formulas are the best because you can drink, you can kiss someone, you can not worry about it getting on your teeth and feathering out and being a mess. I love bullet red lipsticks, like meaning like twist up lipsticks, like a traditional lipstick formula. But if I'm doing a red, I 9 times out of 10 will gravitate and pull a liquid formula. So to me, if you're gonna have red lipsticks, like especially in your makeup kit as a professional, you have to have 3 different kinds. You have to have an orangey red, a true blue undertone red, and then more of a deep, slightly more vampy red. So I'm gonna show you the orange tone red first. And this one is from NARS. It's the Power Matte Lip Pigment in Funky Town. This is a gorgeous, super bright, like packs a punch orangey red. It's just so stunning on, especially like for summer. Like I love an orangey red in summer. There's nothing like it. Like glowy skin and an orangey red is so gorgeous. It's so classic. And then speaking of classics, this would be a great classic, like pinup style red. This is from Persona. It is the liquid lipstick in the color Holy Grail. This is like a matte liquid lipstick, but this red has that true blue undertone. So it makes it more of like a classic red, like the kind of like a Betty Page kind of red, like that classic pinup style red. This is it. And Persona has beautiful liquid lipsticks. Her formulas are so nice. They feel extremely lightweight on your lips. They don't feel thick or heavy. They wear an extremely long time. So I've actually repurchased this one many times. I love this formula and this color. I know this one is going to look good on so many of my clients. And like I said, it's just a classic blue undertone red that'll make your teeth look super white. Last but not least, like I said, if you're gonna have reds, you have to have the 3. You have to have the orange, you have to have the blue red, and you have to have a vampy, more deep red. And this is a beautiful, deep, vampy red. This is also from NARS. It is the Power Matte Lip Pigment in the color Vein. So this is when you want something a little more edgy, a little more dramatic, and just a little bit deeper. So those are 10 of my current favorite liquid lipsticks. I think they're just such staples to have either on yourself or in your professional makeup kit. These colors will not disappoint you. Let me know in the comments if you have any of these or if you love them just as much as I do, or if you've been wanting to try them, highly recommend them. Leave me a comment, let me know what you think. Also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I'm @makeupbynikkilarose, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.